club when I started studying wine, which is kind of odd, but usually people fall into the Italian side of things and the French side of things when you start studying, because those are really the kind of the core. You know, once you know the basics of that, then you can kind of move on from there. But because they've been making wine for so long, right, in Europe. France, to me, I like to talk a little bit about how they label their wines and what makes them so special. France is all about the place, so where the grapes are planted, not so much about the varietals. So on the labels, you rarely see the name of the grape on the bottle. It's always about the place. And it's usually the biggest part of the bottle. Tancere is a place, like Napa. Côte d'Aron is a place. Francet is a place. This one's a little different because it's Southern Rhone, we'll talk about that. But you get the idea. So the laws there are very specific. So there are only certain grapes that can be grown in certain regions. So basically they went and said, okay, this grape does the best in this region, so you can only grow this grape and bottle it under this region. So for example, Burgundy, which we don't have today, that's right. So Burgundy, for example, the white has to be Chardonnay, and the red has to be Pinot Noir. And I love it. People are always like, oh, I don't like Chardonnay, but I love Burgundy. And I'm like, oh, as a matter of fact. And it's hard. I mean, we're not in France, right? So it's hard. You have to kind of study this, which sucks. So a lot of people don't really explore the French wine because they don't know what they're drinking. I mean, you have to know if you're drinking a Bourgogne Rouge that it's Pinot Noir, you know? And that means you have to Google it or study it or whatever or know it. So I'm going to talk a little bit about that. So maybe you do start to feel more comfortable drinking French wines if you're not already. So Burgundy's Pinot Noir and Chardonnay for the most part. We're going to start with Sancerre, which I love. Has anyone had a Sancerre before?